This is my friend Pablo. For the last year, he's been living in Mexico. We haven't been truly able to see him. But for the next 3 days, he's going to come in town. And our goal is to have as much fun with him as possible.
Guys, we're going to scare Pablo. We're at the bathroom. And how you be doing?
This is how the trip went.
But the thing is, we had some complications.
Where's the fucking radiator in this car?
That's the problem. We're missing a whole radiator, bro. That's the thing. That's why it won't start.
Hey, I didn't even get it on video.
All right, so guys, what we're about to do, I'm about to call a girl that I've been trying to get with. What's that?
Man, what the fuck are we doing, bro?
What's good? We're on our way to San Antonio to pick up our boy Pablo. We're on our way. We're like 2.5 hours away, so it's gonna be a long trip. But you know, we'll stop by, we'll do some cool stuff, and we'll get to see our boy. So stay tuned for the ride.
Ey, si abres una iglesia, mago religioso, exquisito, delicioso.
What are you doing, bro? Mix a few Gatorades. But
where are you mixing them, bro?
It's a little red. Alright, then I'm gonna give it a shot.
Shit, I might be putting people on right now.
Yeah. I got more lemon lime, bro.
What up,
it tastes pretty good.
Yeah. Bro, guys, we just pulled up to Bucky's. We got this steakhouse beef jerky. And CeCe's drink that is like 7 Gatorades, bro.
Pablo is inside the hotel. We're gonna come by.
Bro, I need to use the bathroom, bro.
Me too.
Do you wanna pee together?
Yeah.
We can hold hands.
Hey! Come on, fuck, you kidding me? PJ?
Been a minute, hey. Gang gang.
Bro, you kind of look like a bum, low key. That's not even hating, but it's just facts, isn't it?
Girls fucking that shit.
Don't you have a girl, bro?
Yeah, she's fucking.
Just because you said plural. You said plural.
He got
so.
In 4K.
Just confirm it. You feel me?
Hey, bro, I delete that shit.
That's going out the vlog.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
That hey, who bootleg Jordan is that, bro? Hey, them coach was crusty as hell.
I was like, oh, for real? I never knew that. And then she was like, oh, my bad. You know, I was working all day, and then I hit the gym. So, you know, I was like, oh, yeah, no worries. And then I didn't even say no worries. I went straight to the point. I was like, oh, yeah, so now you know. And she never answered, bro. It was tough, bro. But I'm gonna hit her up, though.
All along it was.
Who?
That's confidential.
Confidential.
You know he's gonna post that shit, bro.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It's confidential information.
Confidential.
Bro, I'm trying to hit up this other girl.
What happened to that girl? The old one.
She ain't called me for my birthday.
So?
So fuck that girl.
Did I call you for your birthday?
I called. Nah, you didn't call me for your birthday. Hey, fuck this. Nah. You good, bro. And what was I gonna say? So I had to go walk all the way under the rain, bro. What is this?
It's the big thing. Bro, that's all the Gatorades in one, bro.
Let me try this.
Right.
I mean, I thought it was gonna taste like ass. Yeah. So, So I was walking in the rain when we was coming here. We drove like this. And when I get to the car, bro, I turn it off. It says check engine and
Your hair looks curlier in this one.
It's small. Look.
Bro, why are you trying to search all my personal information, bro?
Y'all wanna see mine? This is my ID.
Hey, imagine somebody lives in Mexico and pulls up to the address.
Hey, if it's a girl, that's cool. Y'all can pull up. Hey, show the address. Y'all can pull up.
He just said some foul shit.
I don't know what you're talking about. What's the proof at?
Look at him, bro. You don't believe that he's capable of saying some foul shit, bro? He got a perverted ass face, bro. A face that say, I like dick, bro.
Hey. He just said hell yeah, bro.
Did you say hell no, wallahi?
Yeah, see? Yo, I have to bleep that, you know, YouTube.
Oh, yeah.
There's children watching me.
That's cool, bro. Fuck them kids. Michael Jordan once said, fuck them kids. And I live by those words every day. Women, bro, they don't know what they want, even when they tell you what they want.
I don't agree.
You don't agree?
Nah, I
agree. You think women know what they want?
Nah.
Yeah, so you agree with me?
Nah.
Why do you not agree with me?
Because I don't agree with you. I just want to disagree.
You're one of them.
Oh, you're one of them. Right.
Loki, you look like a fish. You got the face of a fish, bro.
I'm Pisces, that's what, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Bro, let me guess, you're a Taurus.
Yeah, how you know?
Yeah, actually, you
know. Nah, I'm not.
Sagittarius?
Yeah.
Yeah, actually.
I am, yeah. How? I'm not, bro.
What?
You see, that shit ain't real. What you think I am? Put it in the comments, I'll let you know. I'm probably not that, so, you know what I'm saying? Yes, I'll say yes, just so you feel better, bro, but that shit ain't real.
The food be looking hella nice.
Look at my food, though. Look at my food, though.
Hey, nice food.
I'm eating good, bro. A face that say, I like dick, bro. I'm always calling you. Your mama is.
Yeah. They pull up to a gas station.
You know we're here outside.
Oh, Malik, yeah. Is sexy.
Who?
Malik.
How do I listen?
Are you all in Houston now? Cause I can't make it tomorrow, but I can do Thursday.
Bet he can do Thursday.
Pablo, ooh, can we do a photo shoot real quick, bro?
Yeah, for sure. Miami. Yeah. Miami. I drove all the way from Mexico to San Antonio, bro, and while I was with my family, all we did was drive, bro, because they wanted to go here, they wanted to go there. So I've been sitting on my ass for a minute, bro. I need to go to the gym.
Now, what Pablo didn't know at that moment was that the very next day, I was going to take him through one of the hardest leg workouts he had ever been through.
Yeah. Let's go! Woo! Yeah, did I do it good, bro?
Yeah,
I think I did, bro. All right, let's get rolling. Let's try to eat some protein.
This motherfucker doesn't know how to park.
Bro, I let him park. Let's
go, bro. Look at him. Look at how close he is over there, bro. Look at how much space he has over here. Not even centered, bro. What is it? Bro, he's... Okay, we're in the third move already.
All right, I think that's a little bit better. I don't know. You still have a lot of space over here, though.
Bro, shut the fuck...
That's what I left you.
Oh, wow. You want to go there? Oh, wow. You want to go there? Where's your girlfriend, though?
Yo estaba encerrado en una celda. Por eso no espero que el tiempo vuelva. Yo suelo en todos lados, baby, no te muela. Por eso yo no espero que me entiendan. Porque está cabrón ser yo. Está cabrón ser yo. Está cabrón ser yo. Está cabrón ser yo.
Vivo, está cabrón ser yo. Vivo, está cabrón ser yo. Ay, tú quieres ser yo, yo lo sé. Que tú puedas, no lo sé. Ay, a mí fue que Dios me bendijo. Mi camino yo lo elijo, como yo quiera. Los reyes de la nueva era. La Lamborghini en la cochera. Más de 100,000 en la cadena.
Salí pa'l jet directo desde la nevera. Brr. La envidia mata el corazón. Sufren de odio con admiración, yeah. Soy el mejor trapero, vivo en mi opinión. A mí yo mismo hasta me coge envidia, hasta cabrón.
Dale.
Demuestra más respeto a mi colega. Yo no soy Don Omar, pero sé que todo lo pega. Me quieren tumbar, flow Mayweather en la vega. Y ustedes son los duros hasta que doble Ale llega. Uy, yo estaba preso, pero sonaba en la radio. Me hice discoteca, fui directo a los estadios. Compararme con Bad Bunny es innecesario. Cabrón, nacimos pobres pa' morirnos millonarios.
Porque está cabrón ser yo. Está cabrón ser yo. Está cabrón ser yo. Cabrón ser yo.
Vivo, está cabrón ser yo. Vivo, está cabrón ser yo.
Alright, guys, we just got done with the gym. Pablo's a bitch. We'll see you guys in a bit.
Yeah, stay safe. Fuck them kids. Remember that.
Yo, guys, was good. We did a lot of stuff today. We went to the gym. We went to Dish Society.
Hey, we got fucked at Dish Society.
Pablo was like, hey, I know this person. They can give us 50% discount.
It was not my fault.
I disagree, low-key, personally.
Personally, he a bitch.
What the fuck?
Personally, I disagree. But yeah, we're about to pull up to downtown and be riding on scooters. So we might record that, we'll see. But tomorrow we're gonna do some more shit. Malik's pulling up.
So I know what you're thinking. Who the f*** is Malik? Now you see, Malik and I have been friends since the ninth grade. And he was also the one that introduced me to working out. Through me, Malik met Pablo. And have been very good friends since. Now Malik is a out-of-pocket guy, so
call me MBA the way I like to play with young boys.
Okay.
Horny as fuck. You're out here humping the air.
Yeah.
This motherfucker calling.
Oh, let's go.
Yo.
Where you guys at?
Outside. We're outside.
Outside where? Office or the?
The office, bro. Where else?
Inside.
No. We outside, bro. Just pull out.
Hey, yo.
Pull out.
Come on, bro. Come on. Come outside, bro.
Hey, bro. Weird, buddy.
Y'all, speaker, chill.
Chill, daddy. You know what Michael said, bro? Michael said, fuck them kids. And I've been living by those words to this day. Nah, nigga, that's
the way.
Other way. Hey, what's up? We do got a big ass speaker.
Bro, you cannot see you. See?
Hey, bro, what you trying to say? Don't make it.
Now,
come on, bro. Just because you like that, is that better now?
Bro, we should have made a podcast. He's not going to be there.
What time y'all finna wake up?
Shut your bitch ass up, bro. This ain't about you.
Hey, pause. This motherfucker tickling me, bro.
Oh, yeah, so now you know. Like, what you think about it? And she never answered, bro. It was tough, bro. But I'ma hit her up, though.
Alright, so guys, what we're about to do, I'm about to call a girl that I've been trying to get with. So we're calling her from Ishma number because my phone don't work.
Hey, but you're not telling her she doesn't speak it, right?
Yeah,
always calling her.
The number you dialed.
Hello, hey, no es Ishma, soy yo. ¿Cómo estás?
Bien,
bien, ¿qué haciendo? ¿De Jean? No manches.
Pues
claro, pero quiero saber si mañana vamos a medio querer hacer el sueño realidad o no. Sabe por preguntar. Va, y espero tu respuesta que no me quieres dar.
Bye.
Sale, pues bye, descansa.
Fuck them kids.
What happened? So I call her and we start talking. You know, just normal stuff. Chopping it up like, oh, how you been? What you been doing and shit. And then out of the blue, I was like, oh, she mentioned like, oh, you never like texted me that you were here. And I was like, oh, I was going to, but then you never texted me back. Mm-hmm. And as a backstory, I was like, I texted her like basically shooting my shot and she didn't text back. So I was like, I didn't know if she was like fucking with it or not.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't even say nothing. And like, I asked her like, yeah, I thought, that's what I said, right? Like, oh, I shot my shot. And like, I didn't know if you fell with it, like with it or not. She just kept talking and stuff, and I was like, alright, but like, now that you actually here, like, you can answer me, like, what you think about it? And she was like, I'll text you back later.
Man, fuck that.
This man threw a three, you know, dribble all down the court.
Hey,
step back, fake shot it, missed. He was trying, he got the rebound, he tried again. He got the rebound again. He tried again. Still missed, bro. It's all good.
Shut up, bro. Hey, let Michael Jordan once said that he was trusted with how many thousand shots for the game winning shot, bro. He missed a lot of them. You miss and make them, bro. It's all right. And hey, she might text me back. That bitch ain't texting me back. So we'll see if later comes. It probably won't.
A man can only dream.
Fuck them kids.
This man is taking it too far.
Te quiero pa' atrás y eso es malo. Malo, malo, pero malo. Te quiero pa' atrás y eso es malo.
It's been a minute. We went downtown. We like were on scooters and shit.
We were.
It was fun. It's fun as shit.
What time is it?
Right now it's about 3 in the morning.
3:20 in the morning.
You know,
just some slight chilling the highway.
Yeah.
Look at that motherfucker right there. Who the fuck is this dude, bro?
He's just in the middle of the highway,
bro. Bro, get this shit up. I like how he went out the flash when it's me. You see what I'm saying?
Bro, I've been having it out for all of
us. That's a cop?
Yeah.
See, the problem is...
Yo.
See, I'm a mechanic.
Put the light on you.
Where's the fucking radiator in this car?
That's the problem. We're missing a whole radiator, bro. That's the thing. That's why it won't start.
You see this? It's loose. Gotta change the whole thing. Wait, you see this? This ain't supposed to be here. Yeah. That's a hand grenade.
About to do a photo shoot. We've been doing photo shoots all night, but
that's what I like about this.
We're about to do a photo shoot in the middle of the.
Bro, I got hella pictures I could post on my Instagram. Y'all follow me on Instagram.
What's your Instagram, Pablo?
Pablo H. Follow my boy C on Instagram as well. What's your Instagram?
Z.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man.
I ain't eat all day. You
trying to eat this dick?
Why are you walking throughout the mall in a wife beater, bro?
I'm just trying to represent the wife beating community.
Guys, question. Would you make out with your homie for a vlog?
I won't make out for my homie without the vlog.
We're watching Malik's vlogs. Malik, where can we follow you, bro?
You can follow him behind him. Just don't let him know that you're following him. Look, I'm gonna show you how, bro. Alright, it's recording.
Bro, you're trying to get the fucking shit.
Wow, oh my god.
Bro,
fuck you, bro.
No, I'm not asking you shit again, bro.
He mad.
It's fine.
Just move along.
Do what you gotta do, man. You can't take a joke.
Let me record.
You saw that? You gonna drop it, bro.
I'm not gonna drop it. I got it. If I drop it, I'm probably dead, so.
Yeah, this shit cost like 2.5k, bro.
2.5k? God, that's Change Your Things trip.
$20, bro. Expensive ass shit.
Hey, bro, this one's fine. I recommend this. Oh, yeah, let me get that. Yeah.
That's not your size, Pablo.
It is. So that's extra small.
Yeah, that's a little bit too big for him.
Pablo's like an inch away from being a little person.
Wow. We're gonna
bro,
stop.
Yo, Malik, what the fuck are we doing?
That's a penguin run.
Hey, this shit's cool as fuck.
Alright, let's go. Sir.
Looking back on it, at least my pride is intact. Cause we said no strings attached and I still got tied up in that. Everything that I write is either for or about her. So I'm with her even when I'm here without her. And she know it, the girl that I wanna save is like a danger to my health. Try being with somebody that wanna be somebody else. I always thought she was perfect when she was being herself. Don't even know how to help.
Yeah, used to work at this KFC. Now we ball.
Hey, yeah.
What you drinking, Pablo?
What is this?
It's the mixed game.
Bro, is that's all the get to one, bro.
Don't drink it. Love Mountain Dew, bro. This shit is radioactive, bro. You'll die from Mountain Dew, bro. But I'm built like that, you know?
You're built to die from Mountain Dew? I'm gonna do a tour.
Hey, guys, so we got done with our workout.
Cece, it was your first time working out?
I mean, yeah, sort of. Like, you know, I'm not consistent. That's the only thing. If I was consistent, then, you know, I'd probably be like...
You want this?
I feel you.
Dwayne Johnson.
Yeah, so, but, like, we're trying to get into this shit, like, consistent, hey, and hopefully...
Either way, if y'all want to do anything, yeah, we gotta move. I suggest if y'all come in, no, like, we can come and...
Hey, pause.
Like, this is like we all met and then like hang out and shit, but like
we got contact.
Hey, that's a bet. My shirt's came.
Yeah. But we gotta be back because I got my flight tomorrow.
Yeah, his flight's like right
What time?
I gotta be there at probably like 10 a.m.
You know. Hey, why?
Hey.
Love you, bro. Appreciate you for making the trip, though, bro. Really appreciate
you
it.
You wanna get this though?
Yeah. Y'all can take this?
Nice. Hey, you trying to be in the vlog, bro?
Fuck yeah, bro. What's your name?
Israel, bro. Hey, where can they follow you, bro?
Huh? Why can people follow you?
You can follow him behind him, just don't let him know that you're following him.
Hey, yes, sir. He's gonna blow up. Remember this one day.
Hey, appreciate it.
Yeah. Bro, look, that shit is clean.
You know it's not clean, though?
You buying somewhere,
bro. Bro, look at your ass.
Sorry, sir. Do you know why I pulled you over?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you were doing too hot to handle in a speeding zone.
It's because I'm black, ain't it? Oh, break, man.
It's because you got a fat ass and I'm trying to attack.
You know I put you over?
Quick, hey, man, I don't feel safe right now, man.
I'm trying to pull on that dick, boy.
Oh, shit.
Pause.
What y'all trying to do?
Fuck.
Yo, guys.
What's good?
It's 3 in the morning.
It is.
And Pablo's about to leave, so.
Yeah, my flight is early tomorrow, so I gotta get a bed, bro.
Yeah.
But it's good being here.
It's cool.
I hope it's a good vlog. I'm hoping to see you soon.
Bro, it's gonna be fire, bro.
Alright.
Appreciate everything, bro.
Hey, no problem, bro.
Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Take care.
And you know, always do it for the vlog, you feel me? And
take care.
Just overall, fuck Bucky's.
Fuck Bucky's.
And fuck them kids.
Okay, yeah. She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was clowning out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. You're just a fan. Where the bitches at?